Your time is 8:27. We're following breaking news. The coroner's office has confirmed they're responding to a crash on Interstate 26 eastbound at exit 15 near Inman. SCDOT reporting the right lane is blocked. We have a crew on the way to the scene. We'll keep you updated as we learn more.